if I could describe my dancing to anybody, I think just the best group to describe it by would be the Sway Boys. You know, decently talented. Could beg to differ, but looks a little manly. And they can dance enough just to get by. So, let's hit it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing, trying to become a TikTok dancer because I just feel like I have so much potential. And if I just try a little bit, I could definitely be Charlie or Addison. I'm just kidding. I could never. I can't even like freaking, I don't even know. I can't do anything when it comes to dancing. But I actually put something on my Instagram story. If you don't follow me on there, I'm gonna start doing where my, like, people can vote on what video I do for the week. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, this video lost by a little bit, but I just uploaded a weekly vlog and I'm not doing anything, so I was like, that'd be quite boring. So I think this one would be a little bit better, but I'm definitely gonna upload a weekly vlog on Monday or Tuesday next week because I have a lot to do, so stay tuned for that. But otherwise, like this video, hit that subscribe button, and let's just get into it. Okay, sorry it looks so bad. I didn't do laundry, so yeah, I'm just gonna take my shirt in and just forget about it. But I feel like I need to redeem myself from my last video. I was trying to do like the dance from WAP. Same. Dun 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 dun. Okay, I think I like have it now. So I think I could do it. So we're gonna try it out. I have been practicing like a lot. I've been posting some TikToks, but then like I check it out and delete them. But I seriously think that this one could be good. So let's just try the music and then we can judge it. You can comment down below, like each, I'm gonna do two dances till I perfect them. But you can comment down below and rate me, like Dancing with the Stars, Salsa, Foxtrot. Okay, hold on. I'm nervous, I'm so nervous, I'm so nervous. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I feel like I have to get ready, like in cheer. Like I have to stand clean, okay. Oh, I messed up. How was it? I'm gonna try one more time. I think, okay. If y'all didn't know, I was cheer captain by default. Like, I was the only one that ran for captain, so that's why I'm maybe not so good. Hold on. Okay. That was kind of good, right? Okay, one more time, one more time. That was so good. Y'all cannot tell me that wasn't good. Like, I even did, like, the, you know, like Addison does. Oh my god. Let's carry on. Let's carry on. See me on your for you page. Okay, so I feel like one of the crucial parts of TikTok is learning the dolphin. I can't do it. Fun fact, actually, really, really sad fact. No, I'm not going there. Those are risky waters. But I watched tutorial. Is the camera crooked or is it just my, god, those under eye bags, it must be designer. Anyways, like, how do you do it? Like, I watched a tutorial and she said you just like bend your knees and you, okay, for real though, seriously y'all. Okay, okay. Maybe it's because I have socks on. I think that's why. Hold on, hold on. Okay, enough of that. I thought I was gonna pull a good one on y'all and try to do the WAP. But I was like, I just don't know if I want to be judged that hard, you know? I don't even think I could do the kick from the top, make it drop. Like, I'm just not, I feel like I wasn't built like that. Like, you know, I was like, whoa, I was built to do the WAP. I don't know if that's my mom's fault or my dad's fault. I'm not sure who built me like this kind of boy-like, but it's just not in the cards for me. I mean, I really just like feel like it's my life's goal for me to be like some type of like cute. Failing at it currently, but I wanted to try this dance because I've been practicing it. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I like even posted a TikTok of it, but I just can't do it. I'm like not like, I don't got the moves, you know? So hold on. Charlie posted it and she makes it look so simple. Like, I like put down my phone and I'm like, America's Got Talent right here. And then I'm like doing it and I look like a toddler. So I don't know what the deal is with that. Okay. The problem with this is the body roll. Like I said, I'm not built like that. Like, I look like Candace from Phineas and Ferb. I got ants in my pants. No, squirrels. I got squirrels in my pants. Okay. Okay, let's just try it out. Honestly, like, let's just try it out. Oh, we weren't speaking of bangs, but I want current bangs so bad. But like, I don't know if I could pull them off because, like, look at my bald spot. Dr. Phil. I don't know. So, comment down below what y'all think. Okay, ready? That was kind of good, huh? We're gonna take a short commercial break because my camera is dying like always. Be right back. I'm gonna practice. I look quite befumbled, but I'm gonna do one more TikTok dance because I think this one's easy. And then after I show y'all this dance, I'm gonna do a recital and perform my two best, okay? And I'm gonna get like in a TikTok dancer outfit for y'all, but basically I'm gonna do this one. The slow-mo, that's where I'm gonna look dumb. But this like totally takes me back to middle school dances. Not gonna lie, simpler times, but let's try it out. Okay. Also, this is, if you couldn't tell, this is Noah. I would normally say like, wow, he's so cute, but he's besties with Dixie. So, couldn't do that to my girl, you know. I'm a Dixie stan, so we're just gonna get into it. Okay, forget that. Let's get to the recital.
Now introducing our star TikToker, Paige Bacow.
Oh, Oscar, you messed up the, you messed it up. Hold on. I definitely need a new boyfriend. Okay, ready? Flavor me. Flavor me.
Ready? Oh, okay.
Ready?
I'm at
my recital. No, go.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Okay. Scooter, clap. Okay, I'm gonna do one more, but I have to take a break. Okay, bye. Clap. That's it for the recital. Everyone's leaving really fast. I guess it wasn't good. All right, folks, that's it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed. It's a always good time making fun of myself, you know? Gotta do it sometimes. So if you like this video, hit that thumbs up please, and hit that subscribe button, and come back for more videos next week. I really enjoy making them, so love y'all. Bye.